interface of the PST humidity calculator has been updated. This is a quick video overview going through the changes and how to use the new updated calculator. PST's humidity calculator can be used for all humidity parameters, from partial pressure of water to enthalpy, and more using the ideal gas law. All of the inputs of the calculator at the top of the page under known inputs. We have humidity, pressure, molecular weight, and temperature. And the resulting calculations are listed below under results. Clicking on each of the parameter will give a short description of what it is and how it is calculated. In the settings menu, the units for certain parameters can be changed. For example, the water vapor pressure and saturation water vapor pressure can be changed using this drop down to any of the pressure units listed below. We can also set other options like the WMO calculation method for relative humidity, which forces over water calculations for below freezing as per the WMO standard. As an example of how to use this calculator, I want to find out the equivalent frost point of 50 ppmv. To do this, we select the parameter under humidity and then moisture content by volume, and then we change the value to 50 ppm in air. Make sure molecular weight is air, and for pressure and temperature we don't really mind. We press calculate, scroll down to the bottom, and as we can see, 50 ppmv moisture has an equivalent frost point of -47.937. Hovering over the value with your cursor will give a more precise and accurate result. The PST website also offers other calculators, for example, the relative humidity calculator, relative humidity error calculator, and moisture and natural gas calculator. These all have the same view as the standard humidity calculator, with the known inputs at the top and the results at the bottom. The moisture and natural gas calculator has two different standards to select from to suit the user's needs. Thank you for watching this video going through the humidity calculator PST offers. You can subscribe to our newsletter by scrolling to the bottom of the page and clicking the subscribe button. Thank you.